Normanton is the Gulf Savannah's largest service centre. Located on the banks of the Norman River, you'll find a wide range of accommodation here, from camping to pubs, motels and self-contained units. Normanton has scheduled air services to Cairns and the towns of the Gulf Savannah, and local hire cars, so you can even fly in for a few days of fishing and local exploration. In its heyday, Normanton was the port for Croydon's gold rush, and it is the terminus for the historic Normanton to Croydon Railway. Don't miss a ride on the old Tin Hare, as it's known, or its little brother, the RM60 rail motor, and visit the heritage-listed railway station. The historic Burns Phillip Building houses the Visitor Information Centre and Library. So pick up a brochure on the town and walk and discover Normanton's history, including some classic pubs and Chris the Croc, a life-size replica of the largest lizard ever shot in the region.